Krishna says to Arjuna that you are not this body. So therefore, my self-interest does not depend on my bodily comfort. They do not know this. Everyone at the present moment in this age, they are only businesses how to gratify the senses. Atheistic principle. Just like there was a great atheist, Charvaka, all classes of philosophers there were in India. The Western countries, they have got little information, but in India there was cultivation of all kinds of philosophy. The atheist philosophy was there. Charvaka Muni is the chief of the atheist class of philosophers. So he said, hedonism, the Western philosophy is hedonism. That eat, drink, be merry and enjoy. This philosophy. So long you have got this body, eat, drink, be merry and enjoy. The Charvaka Muni also said like that. Rinam kritya dhitam vijay. Body enjoyment means first tongue. Tongue's enjoyment. So, if we want to control our senses, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, following the footsteps of previous acharya, he said that control your tongue. Control your tongue. And in the Bhagavata it is said, Agar Sri Krishna Namadi Namabe Grayam Indriye. Without these blunt senses, we cannot understand Krishna. We are not possible.